Good morning.
Morweni.
Ons is hier gedoop vir iemand wat span, dis Guy McDonald call waar sy net gestry sy lyk.
Lovely stuff, eh? Did you see how we all in sync? Beautiful.
Just like
Justin Timberlake.
And yes, a nicely brushed arm hair as well. Fantastic. So the Olympics are on the horizon, and Banyana did a little bit of a number last night, unfortunately. 4-1 was the result because, you know, the whole Sweden thing. And I don't want to get into it, but it wasn't a Swede performance, unfortunately. 4-1, and that's how it goes. So they have to do a little bit better when they meet Canada on the weekend. So good luck to our lovely ladies.
Yeah, and just before we get going, I mean, Amla has done some fantastic work for us over the weekend. And there was a picture that's been circulating on social media. It's blown up. People have posted it as their status update, pictures, etc., etc. The nice thing about it, it was developed by Q Stig, Cubase, our producer. And you saw it first here on Expresso back in November of last year. Amla 300. So I don't know if that was a prediction of some sort, but hey, just so you know, that's where the picture comes from. You're welcome to share it.
Lovely.
Now, you were at the football over the weekend, Man U versus Ajax Cape Town.
Yes.
Fantastic game.
It was an amazing game, and I think Ajax Cape Town did us proud as South Africa, even though it's a regional team, but yeah, they did fantastically well. And if you watched the game, you saw that Alcaro van Graan, that lovely individual scoring against Manchester United.
Who will be on the show tomorrow. Alcaro will be on Expresso tomorrow.
And then the equaliser by Bebe. Hey, Bebe. Tracy. Yeah, anyway, so yeah, Bebe and Alcaro van Graan. So that's why we thought, you know what, maybe today we use some latest movies as a vehicle for explaining to you all the latest sporting events. How amazing is that? So Mad Buddies, Leon Schuster's latest offering, would be a perfect way of Alcaro and Bebe to get together into one movie. And that's how it goes.
Lovely stuff, eh?
Graham Smith's daughter was born
yesterday
morning.
Congratulations.
Cadence Christine. And I think the movie will be What to Expect When You're Expecting.
Very true.
You know, it's a pity his surname's not Wasty, because then she could be CCW, like
Let's move on.
So let's jump on the bike, shall we? Bradley Wiggins, that was a British guy, and he was the first Brit who went Tour de France. An amazing performance by the individual.
Magic.
Moving through the cycle of life, he's a good spokesman as well, if you know. Oh. So basically, TDF winner, Brit, Bradley Wiggins, he is no doubt Magic Bike. Look at that.
Magic
beautiful.
And he's got the body.
He's got the body as well.
Of a cyclist.
That's correct. And he will be in a great movie. Brad Wiggins is Mike in Magic Bike.
Now, also over the weekend, we saw Tiger Woods rise up in the rankings. And, well, he's now at number 2 in the world in after the Open Championship.
Yeah.
What would be a better movie than The Dark Knight Rises?
Ooh. Indeed. Mm. That's his mouth as well.
You can see his mouth.
Really nice. The lips give it away.
Yeah. Yeah. And as you know, you get it first here on Expresso. And as Good FM Breakfast, we decided maybe let's rotate another one of those offerings from Amla. 311 in the last test. Of course, the Proteas victory in the first test. Another one to go. Another one against Worcestershire as well. But I must say, Amla was absolutely amazing. And that's why he should be in the Amla Azing Spider-Man.
Feel free to share that.
Yeah,
share
that as much as you want.
Please
make sure you credit Q, though. Please, thank you. Next time, credit Q.
Hey, tomorrow, Gordon Eggerson, Alcaro van Graan, both on Expresso. Make sure you tune in for that.
Indeed.
And if you would like to share these images, like we said, please log into facebook.com/goodupfm or goodupfm.co.za. Let's see what's up next.